Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa. Please select a deployment point.
Visibility in the jungle isn't great. Watch out. You could run into the enemy at any time.
Branches become one with the forest. The forest is aware of the enemy's noise.
Guard, you must know where the containers are. If you can just squeeze it out of them.
Rain approaching. Analysis complete.
Where are your friends?
on board. Leave the rest to us.
been updated. Has arrived. The map has been updated.
Research materials back in one piece. The medical team has them under lock and key in the quarantine facility. The materials should help their research into the vocal cord parasites. Cypher won't be getting their hands on them now. long time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Stay back. It's too dangerous. Hey. Back up, kid. I said no. You have to stay back.
Some things can't be helped.
Back to your quarters. What's going on?
Shabani. Mayaka 9 Kingoya. Shabani.
It's down there? Hey, the tank at the bottom is filled with chlorine disinfectant. One whiff and you'll suffocate. Don't even. How could you let it fall down there anyway? To recover the body.
What kind of stunt was that? Trying to panic us?
You retrieved from Emmerich's research facility.
Development.
Guess what we found inside? A corpse. Human. The pod maintained a low internal temperature the whole time, and very little outside air got in. That would have slowed down decomposition. Still, the remains were mostly skeletal.
Estimated time of death is between 6 months and a year ago. We put the screws to Huey about it. Listen to the tape. Turns out it was the body of someone we knew very well.